When you're packing for the beach, do you ever consider this? Where are my nunchucks? Probably not, but so many teens are bringing weapons to Revere Beach, they're actually considering installing metal detectors there. Is that going too far? Join the conversation, WBZTV.com.